Each year, the admissions team at Marquette University reads the stories of thousands of students hoping to join the Marquette family. When making admissions decisions, one of the things we look for are students who embody the Marquette motto, "Be the Difference." Today, we're headed out to Children's Hospital to surprise one such student. Chiana, the student we'll be surprising today, has volunteered over 800 hours at Children's Hospital throughout her high school experience. She thinks she's showing up for just another regular volunteer shift. What Chiana doesn't know is that we work with her family and the hospital to put together a group of staff, including CEO Peggy Troy, who also happens to be on Marquette's Board of Trustees, as well as Nancy Horam, Vice President and Chief Nursing Officer, to celebrate Chiana's work at Children's Hospital, as well as let her know that she's been admitted to Marquette's College of Nursing. Both Peggy and Nancy are Marquette Nursing alumna and are very excited to be a part of this special day.
Guess what? We're both Marquette grads.
Oh my gosh, yes.
And guess what we got? Something very special, and I know something you've been looking for in the mail. Here is your Marquette application.
Not only here, but repairs to the region and the other things you've done. We thought it only appropriate to bring everyone together to celebrate, you know, the work you've done. And we noticed that and we thought it was really cool, as well as let you know at the same time that you've been admitted to work.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.